Torq 2.0 does a great job of analyzing your song files for tempo and beat information, and for the most part, it's sufficient to yield great results. Check it out. As I add this song file to deck B for the first time, the file is analyzed. The waveform is drawn and the phase grid adjusted to the analysis. You can see in here that the phase grid lines are aligned and the white lines are also on the corresponding downbeats. The tempo indicator is clocking correctly, green 2, 3, 4. Now this won't always be the case. There'll be times when for some reason Torq can't quite get the tempo correct. Notice how the phase grid lines and the tempo don't seem to correspond to what you're seeing and hearing. There's the downbeat. This song is certainly not at 197 beats per minute. Now, one way of getting the grid lines to line up is to tap the tempo in manually. If I tap here with the mouse, 1, 2, 3, 4, the grid lines will update. If I tap faster, the BPMs go up and the grid updates. Nice. So if we play and tap at the same time, we can establish a tempo that matches the song. 1, 2, 3, 4. And right there. A tempo of about 97 beats per minute detected. Now, all you need to do is establish where the one is, or the downbeat. The transient right here is a downbeat, and a downbeat needs to be a white line. White represents the green light on the tempo indicator. White is beat 1, beat 2, 3, 4, and back to a downbeat. Now, to slip the phase grid lines, hold down the shift key or engage caps lock, then grab and slide them until the white line is on a downbeat. Let's zoom out, shuttle back, and let's take a listen. Now that everything is how it should be, I can skip back and set my cue point for deck C. Just click the cue button. Now, the song on deck B has no introduction, it's straight in. I need to get back quicker. There we go. There it is, there's the beginning. Let's audition it. Nice. Now, deck B has a tempo of 130, but that's going to be ignored because I'm going to sync deck B to deck C. Start C first, it'll be the master. Crossfader over, start the deck, and add some of deck B in rhythmically.